Hey, Summit, just wanted to update you on services tomorrow. I know Jake and I said that we were going to update you guys today on what we're going to do tomorrow. The elders and I have been texting back and forth, talking about the road conditions of where they are, where we are. And while 14 is pretty much clear, a lot of the side roads are not clear. And so we went ahead and made the decision that we're going to do one service at 11 o'clock tomorrow. So share this on all your platforms. We will not be doing a 9 o'clock service. Share this thing, get the word out. That we're only going to do one service at 11 o'clock tomorrow. I know that may frustrate some of you guys that you are clear and you can get out, but there's a whole lot of us that are still not able to get out of their roads, those shaded areas out in the country, and those places that are still not melting real well. So we love you. We hope you've had a great week this week, and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow. We're going to continue our series on the relationship playbook, and it's going to be good. I promise you. Share this, 11 o'clock only tomorrow, no 9 o'clock service in the morning, just the 11 o'clock. We'll see you tomorrow morning.